Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. We are really at the business end of the group stage of the 2018 World Cup here in Russia. This is the final game in the group for these two countries, Alan.
Yeah, it is a time for no regrets to leave it all out on that pitch if they possibly can. These two teams should be a fascinating encounter.
Going into this game, Sweden have picked this team. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable.
Oh, he's through. Ronaldinho! And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Svensson. Ola Toivonen. Delighted to be involved here in Russia 4 years ago. Seems a long time now. Memories of Brazil and the 7-1 semi-final win for Germany, and Germany coming through to win the tournament. It was a great place to have a World Cup, that's for sure.
It was.
Ronaldinho! And it's in the net for the goal!
Well, I'm not sure if he intended that, but that's crept just under the bar, and it was an unstoppable shot.
Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It goes out wide again. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And a bit of shots on here. Steered in very classily. Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Berg. Orenia. Into the attacking third. Dealt with easily by Robin Olsen. It's 4 years since the last World Cup in Brazil. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. That's good movement forward here. That's the hat-trick for Ronaldinho. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Svensson. Good. Oh, free kick awarded by the referee. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. There's some potential in this move. He's got his shot off now. What a lovely death finish that was.
It's a golden day for him. It's another great goal.
Well, it's a wonderful finish from a player who's been in wonderful form today.
Let's see the replay now. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Defender has to move quickly.
Kanunikov.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Can really get at the opposition here.
They've opened them up here.
Oh, what a cheeky attempt. Corner coming up. Played in by Eriksen. What a good way to score. The defence failed to deal with it, and the corner has opened the way to the goal.
Well, I think there's been a bit of practice gone into this corner, because they all knew what they were doing. Boy, did it come off.
How about that goal for sheer class?
Well, if you put it on the spot like they did, it's going to end up in something like that. It's going to end up in a goal.
Let's have another peek at that goal. One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Ola Toivonen. It's fouled by Ronaldinho.
Kanunikov.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Can finish it off!
Ronaldinho's got it. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Kanunikov.
Here's a chance to attack.
Surely!
Shot blocked here. We've got a corner now. It's still oh, it's into the net, and it's an own goal. It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now. Berg. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now this is an interesting attack. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Corner played in. It's not really away from the threat here. They can be quick on the break is definitely on. They can't stop him. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky. Great goal! A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Kanunikov.
Well, they're in a good position here.
They've opened them up here.
And he tries the chip here.
That's a clever effort, Alan, isn't it? Very clever.
Yeah, it was. He's always got the imagination to try that kind of thing.
Kanunikov.
Striding forward, purposefully.
And shoots!
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Sebastian Larsson. Ola Toivonen. Sebastian Larsson.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
A real chance here. It's a goal.
There will be a minimum of.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Kanunikov.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
This could be a chance.
And here's the shot. Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
Great first half for one of the teams as the half-time whistle goes. And there's quite a margin here between the two sides. A brilliant first half from this fella.
Well, as long as
two banks of four. I think the first half showed how much the players of these two countries are getting to grips with the World Cup. They've had plenty of experience of it now. This is the final match, of course, in the group.
Shot up! Wonderful save.
Now it's a corner. Eriksen's corner.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. On the attack here.
He's got in the way.
Deflected behind. A clear corner. And in it goes.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
They're going to take the corner. No apologies for focusing on this fella.
Well, you can see from the graphic how busy he's been around that 18-yard box. Really has kept the keeper busy. Got some reward too.
Neatly intercepted. Could be dangerous.
He's got his shot off now.
Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
He's allowed three substitutes and two of them coming on together here. Can really get at the opposition here.
Here's a chance.
Underside of the bar and into the back of the net.
Been a good fortune, but he's earned it.
And the goal looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar's still shaking.
Let's see the replay now. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Urania.
There's a dangerous feel to this.
The shot's off!
Great save! And it's back for a corner again. gone behind for a corner. Well, there are other options from the bench. Swung in from the corner.
It's dealt with easily by Robin Olsen.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Well, it doesn't look very harmonious. They're not playing particularly well. And the body language between the players isn't very encouraging, is it?
It's not. I mean, this is when you've got to stick together, but one or two have been arguing, pointing fingers. Doesn't look as if there's great harmony in this team.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Real chance.
Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
Certainly is. For a special player too. A player that is of the clinical sort and
cut off.
It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Well, that is another corner.
Corner's taken.
Tries to punch it away.
And they've got it away from the danger. They can be quick on the break now. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
There's some potential in this move.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Striding forward, purposefully.
Real opening now. And he goes for the chip.
Well, that's why they call him Fishy, because he loves the chips.
He certainly does, and so close to pulling it off there.
And it's going to be a substitution now for this team.
Now, this looks promising.
He's got his shot off now.
Svensson.
Sebastian Larsson. Berg. Neatly intercepted.
Here's a chance to attack. Oh, chance! How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
And here comes the corner. Well, that will be a throw. Sebastian Larsson. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Forsberg. Svensson.
And here they are on the attack.
Orenia.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Just failed to look across the line.
Taken it well under pressure. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. And they've cut it out. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Orenia.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Has to score.
Oh, it's in there.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, this is rubbing salt in some pretty gaping wounds here.
Well, they just won't let up, will they? They're going to go to the final whistle.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the... The shot's on!
Oh, charge, super goal!
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us, perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy.
And shoots! It's bounced back into play from the bar. Sergio Busquets.
Tolisso.
Oh, it's off the bar! And now the shot! They scored!
Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Martin Olsen. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. There is the final whistle. It was absolute. They could pose some danger now. Can finish it off.